I'm a born hater.
Oh, yeah. And then they did like this Aloha thing where they went higher and higher and
like
higher.
Like an Aloha
each time.
Competition.
Yeah.
Aloha.
Aloha.
Thank you for coming to the Epik High show.
I don't know who won, they're all great. Like,
it was funny. Okay, it reminds me of when back in the day when we were in high school or like she's in middle school.
Yeah.
They would be like, Aloha! They would do that shit all the time. And it kind of reminded me, like, back in the day when we were still doing that. I'm like, why? It was funny though. What else was there?
So, the first song they second song after that was Cold.
Oh, they did, before that was Nikkyo.
Yeah. We don't have. I'll ask for Shane, but we don't have the fan cam of it, so I don't know if she has. So we'll see. And then they perform Cold.
They're like, oh, it's cold.
They were like making words.
It's so funny because I don't know if I got to record any of it, but like whenever Mita or Jin would like rap, they would
stop the music,
they would slow it down. They would change the song. It was funny. So yeah, like we were screaming.
Shit.
We were screaming because we love It's Cold. It's like one of our favorites.
I was really sad when they stopped it.
Yeah. But it's a good combination between like Umbrella and Umbrella was after that. Because you know it has like two featuring great singers, by the way. Yeah, like we were like, it was great.
And then Burj Khalifa, I think. That shit.
He had a bunch of songs. Oh no, wait, it was after. Just like they were like, it's really hot. It's not cold. We need something hot.
I need something
hot.
I need something hot.
Hot.
they played Burj Khalifa.
Yeah.
Dude. Khalifa.
Khalifa.
Then someone, like, it's funny because, like, we're like, ah! And then everyone's like,
woo! Some of the people were, like, I'm not trying to hate or anything, but, like, some of the people were too much.
I don't know, I think we were just too hype.
Yeah.
That's why we're like, oh, y'all are not that hype. No, I think it's just us.
Yeah.
We were too hype, that's what it was. I don't know, I love Epik High since, like, back in the day, like, 2008 or something.
That's her. I actually started listening to them like around 99. Like, don't hate me, but I kind of know their old songs because she always plays it. Like, I don't listen to it, but she plays it all the time, so I know it.
I'm a good influence. Yo.
I actually, like, one time I memorized
Rose
because of her listening to it. Like, I don't even listen to it, just her. And then I memorized it, even the words, without looking it up because of her.
Because I'm cool.
I feel bad because no one actually used this.
It's funny, we can see Rashane's hand though. She was like,
her and Erica.
Like, if you see the video,
you can see them.
We should just put a circle on and be like, this is Rashane.
Yeah. They sang Rich. The one that goes, I wish I was rich.
Thank you for making it a reality.
I didn't realize that they were singing that because I was deaf in both ears, so I couldn't hear that well.
I mean, no judging here, but we're trying to be like, you know, we paid for this, so we're just enjoying.
Yeah.
So we're like, ah! The whole time.
I wish I was good.
If I was rich, I would be going to all the concerts that I want. Everywhere. For real.
Love, love, love.
Get up, 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 Blow 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 was like my very first favorite song from Epik High. Well, I was like, I even wanted to like make a dance for it, but I'm not very good, so I didn't like do it anymore. But yeah, it's one of my freaking favorites. I think for them, or after like the photo thing, and then I think they just chose like one question per member, and then you should explain what
happened. Tablo chose the one that said, "How did you
actually watch the video?"
Yeah, remember.
Yeah, just watch a video.
Why is your name Tablo? Why? Who? Who gave this game? What's your name? Yeah, nobody.
Woo! He will show you right now.
Did you guys enjoy DJ Tukus's dance time?
Hell yeah! Woo!
It's pretty much the only reason why we're doing the Q&A. Are you guys ready for some more music?
Woo, yeah!
Are you ready for some more music? Tukus.
Look, the Orange Brothers.
I think we need to pay attention to the second floor. Yeah!